A teenager in Glen Burnie is dead after a shooting last night. Anne Arundel County police say it happened at the Elvington Town Pool near Aventura Court and Century Town Road. The victim has been identified as 18-year-old Kyrique William Anthony Devonshire. Witnesses say they saw three men in masks just before shots were fired. No arrests have been made yet.